Huntsville police are putting out an unusual request for women in the area. Check your lingerie drawers for any missing articles. That's after they arrested a man accused of breaking into apartments and stealing women's underwear. He allegedly targeted several apartments in the Lake Road area. So far, he's been connected to two burglaries, but police say they arrested him last week. They found numerous pairs in his home. They say there could be more women who might not realize they were targeted.